We're learning 14 CapRadio board members resigned effective immediately tonight after a devastating audit revealed long-running financial issues. The board members cited Sac State's failure to, quote, engage with the board in a good faith effort to resolve CapRadio's financial issues. That financial audit comes 1 month after Capital Radio Public Radio laid off 12% of its staff.